trade I was bound. And many an hour's sweet happiness I spent in that neat little town. Till sad misfortune came over me, when I caught me to stray from the land. Far away from my friends and my neighbors, far away from the back of the land. Arise, they shone like diamonds, I thought her a queen of the land. Her hair it hung over her shoulder, tied up in a black velvet band. As I went walking down Broadway, not intending to long for free, when who should I meet on this brave image as she came storming my way? Was both fair and handsome, her neck it was just like a swan. On her hair it hung over her shoulder, tied up in a black velvet band. Her eyes they shone like diamonds, I thought her a queen of the land. And her hair it hung over her shoulders, tied up in a black velvet band. I took a stroll with this pretty fair maid and a gentleman passing them by. I knew she meant the undoing of him by the look in her roguish black eyes. A gold watch she took from his pocket and placed it right into the hand. And the very first thing that I said was, "Bad luck to the black velvet band." Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, I thought her a queen of the land. Her hair it hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Before the judge and the jury, next morning I had to appear. The judge, he says to me, "Young man, your case is proven and clear. Give 7 years penal servitude to be spent far away from the land, far away from your friends and relations, betrayed by the black velvet band." Her eyes they shone like diamonds, I thought her a queen of the land. Her hair it hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. They shone like diamonds, I thought her a queen of the land. Her hair it hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black